Chemical engineering really is at the heart of sustainability. So if you're going to create a renewable solution for the world, you're going to need a chemical engineer.
Chemical engineering is a really unique degree in that you're going to be at the center of many different projects. That means you'll have to have a good theoretical knowledge of the processes that are happening, but you'll also get to apply this to a real process.
It's a very hands-on experience. They have us doing labs and writing reports, even from the first year. It makes you feel less like a chemist and more like an engineer.
You really solve real-world problems right from the outset. There's a lot of group work, so it means that you're also learning with a group, but Bath is really prized for its research, so balanced it out with individual work. We're also taught and encouraged to look at the ethical aspects, at the environmental aspects, and at the safety aspects. So it means that when we come out and actually join the real world, that we really are all-rounded engineers.
We cover units such as law, management, as well as the more technical aspects of things. So it gives you a much better basis to go into the working world. This semester I've been working on a research project. I was trying to design a multifunctional face mask that could remove carbon monoxide and heat from air in a fire situation. It gave me a lot of flexibility and I learned how to self-motivate myself, and the lecturers have an open door policy, so they're pretty much there to help all the time.
Chemical engineering, in my eyes, is one of the most broadest paths of engineering. On my industrial placement, which spanned 12 months, I was working as a continuous improvement process engineer. It's really taught me a lot of soft skills about being in the workplace. But you can literally work in biomedical fields, in the food field, in water engineering, you name it. The world's kind of your oyster as a chemical engineer.
Chemical engineers are vital to moving towards a more sustainable future. One of the things we're told is that we turn ordinary stuff into good stuff without producing any bad stuff.
It makes me really proud to know that at the end of my course that I'll be part of a huge band of engineers who are really changing the world.